The attacks against my husband, Mario, are hurtful. I'm a breast cancer survivor with a pre-existing condition. Mario wants everybody to have the best quality care at a price families can afford. We must protect those with pre-existing conditions and make sure children can stay on their parents' plans until 26. Healthcare run by Washington bureaucrats is not the answer. I'm so proud of Mario for his commitment to finding a bipartisan solution.
I'm Mario Diaz-Balart, and I approve this message.